Texas is in the Eagle Mountain Trail.
One Bao Jiao 就叫强乐城，从2019年啊，问题是。
And we started in the 2010.
我们从那边开始，我们就开始努力的把环保酵素推到前。那么很感恩到今天，我们可以把环保酵素让大家。我们印尼的各地的人都能够了解如何制作环保酵素，如何去应用环保酵素。好，那么我今天因为我们的节目这个环保酵素的节目从28号到4号的节目，那么我跟大家做一个简单的报告，我们的各位结果我们做了什么？
我们看到温尼斯还有道德尼巴举手，我们是
好，
我是进来了，
我
们稍等
一下
好吗？那个，Sam， 你帮那个公司跟你帮设一下，帮他们设困惑室。
这是我们的一些志愿者啊。
Yeah, I see Dr. Rosogun is here. It's so great.Yeah, 我看到乐博士在线上了。那因为乐博士的还在休养中，所以我们真的很幸运。所以我想说，打劳明道的分享，那我们可能就邀请乐博士好吗？啊 ，Dr. Rosogun, I see you here. So glad you are here. Dr. Nipat also here, right? With Dr. Rosogun. Yeah. I think now is a very great time that all of us is here. And just now we share about the words from you to us. Yeah. We would like to invite you to give us some words. Yeah, Dr. Rosogun.可以设定 Dr. Rosogun 那个打开他的那个。
Good my
สาธุค่ะ Good evening and 我爱每个人。我爱每个人。
我们爱乐斯昆博士。
I'm so great to hear that you use your heart, your hand andPut your mind and you're capable to love yourself and love the whole world. Then it makes me feel I can speak Chinese a little bit at all. For I make a lot of I don't know how much accent to translate to I love you. Then today I heard that you were having a meeting in such a high technology.As myself, I didn't feel that you can do it exactly how you see each other all around the world. It's amazing. And it's more amazing that I look at the sky today. And I feel that you are doing garbage inside all around the world, and the sky is so clear, and the cloud is so white, and everything is so calm and peaceful. Then I thought that.This is all hand our network. Do the best to the holy world. I hope that you can even not only carry the cool air to your mind, but you make it true to the whole world. I don't know how you do it, but it's more than that, how the garbage in every hand to make yourselgo to the holy mind. It is amazing. I just would like to thank and many thanks to all of you. And my work is just serve you. I'm not just initiated. The holy initiated is the majesty in the Lord Buddha time, Siddhartha Sakyamuni. The medical doctor is named Tiwaka Komalapat. He's the one who learned about the herbal. And before he graduated, he asked the teacher, how could I graduate? I want to go back home. And the teacher said, you just look around the mountain which, about the leaf, which one is not the medicine. And then the Chiwaka said to the teacher, I will collect all the leaf and come back to you. That is my graduated. He gathering all the herbs, all the leaf, all the fruit together in his hand. And the teacher said, you put into the fermenting liquid and you take home. On the way, if you saw the people sick, pain, lazy or hungry, you just give one drop to them, and you will see some amazing from your education for me. Ever since that I was young with my grandfather, and I hope that if I were learning in the university, I have to do some research. That I start research about the why in my university about agriculture. Everybody has to make why. And then I cannot make why because it's alcohol, and I make the fermented. And I continue do it until now. It's amazing, even more than my appreciation on the result. But all of you make more the result spread on around the world. Then I have to serve you more because in my research today we have our pharmaceutical medical person here in this room, and my sister Dr. Joanna Pigel, which is she is a nurse, and she applied all this enzyme in the supreme quality to the patients without any permission from the committee, but we just didn't do it because the patients feel safe and no any pain when they get conventional medicine, no any irritated. We feel so happy. We want to share more. If it possibly to share this message to you, anytime you just ask, we are ready to give you, because we feel that we have more things to give you more from Thailand. Thank you very much for your capable to make the whole world cooler. And I hope that you can even make the volcanic time and no flood and no storm and even no fire. And the sun and the moon can talk to each other. Thank you.
真的很感动，可以看到 Love 博士今天现身跟我们与会，真的非常的感动。然后老师那个 Love 博士讲的很好，但是有人我们需要有中文怎么办？
可能要请 Sam 翻译吧。但 Sam 还没翻译之前哈，我想跟大家说哈 ，Thank you, Dr. Rosalken, for sharing.And give us so good support on this. Yeah. Doctor, just would like to share with you. Now you can see online we have about 269 people, but this is only in Zoom. And we have live in Facebook and other media too. So, and these few days, since 28 until now today,Every day, we have a different topic about garbage enzyme sharing on Zoom. So although it's a pandemic, we cannot meet each other together, but we are using high technology, as what you said, and meet everybody. And they share with a lot of people, many people about garbage enzyme in the world.For me, I feel very happy and touched that in your birthday, we don't know what to give the best gift for you. But as what you told me before, you said that please let many people make enzyme and help to reduce, to ease the global warming. And in your birthday, give us a chance to talk to more people and to make this initiative. And from now onwards, every year, January 4th is our Garbage Enzyme Day, or they call Eco Enzyme Day, or they call Bio Enzyme Day since today. So today we have you to declare and to confirm and to sing this. I think this is very, very grateful. Thank you, Dr. Rosukun. Yeah. 好，那 Sam， 你能不能翻译一下呢？我们没有办法听到 Sam 什么丹尼的声音。
Sam 应该是在那个里面，嗯，
他出不来。
嗯，出不来。但是如果把翻译关掉，就又稍等一下。
这样就不用关掉吧。那听华朋友哈，乐博士其实就是告诉我们说，让我们大家就多做酵素哈，推广环保酵素，然后好好的让每个人都有机会。
The UN is currently trying to summarize and what's the point.Because we love everyone and do more people and also earlier on, Dr. Grant, we are also sharing with Dr. Sukon what we have done for recently. And we are so lucky that we have a teacher's lot of work with our guidance, then we can sail far, far away. And thank you for the support.
To hear from you. You are muted. Yeah.
I don't know how to say as much you already done for the whole world. I feel I'm smaller. I feel you are bigger. And you can do some more thing which is we never thought that you can.Spread out on over the world, and the world waiting for you, and everyone in the world. 6,000 million people need you. I hope that you can do it. You can reach them, and they're waiting for you. I don't know how you are doing, but by today, I could see that. I do remember I said to Dr. Joan, you are the Joan of Arc.I never forget. And the Joan of Arc this time, born as Dr. Joan. I pray that Dr. Joan can make the human body spread out to many bodies. And you have done it. I don't know how to say. And it is so difficult to express. And I hope that Dada can be your.I don't know, you know, the data is in my mind all the time because the data is a miracle, a kid, such a 3.5 years old. She can draw what you are translate from a copy. And this is from the kid's hand, can make the whole world know about the garbage inside. Then, now from today.You can make all kids in all around the world to carry this earth in the peace mind and in the calm and the cooler and no disaster anymore. I hope that by next 5 years, everybody will put this hand to all of you and love you. And I do confirm that the Chinese people.Heritage is the royalty of your mind. It's your duty of your Chinese people to take care of the whole world. This is your duty. And I am slave of yours. Then you can ask anything and let me do for you. I'm ready.
Oh.
Okay.
Dr. Cha Cha is here.
Hi, Cha Cha. How are you?
I'm fine.
Also, you're still young. You're still dead in my mind.
Happy birthday, Dr. Rosuku.
Natu. Ah, amazing.
Amazing.
Amazing. How, I don't know how to say. You carry the whole world, Jaja. You have to be strong. And the Father be with you all time. Mm. And I pray for all of you.
Mm.
And be ready to be the slave to serve you. Any question, any demanding. Okay?
Yeah, thank you, Dr. Rasutan. I like what just now you say. I'm a Joan of Arc. From the first day I meet you, you ask me what's my name. I say I'm Joanne. You say no, you are Joan of Arc. And I'm so curious, what is Joan of Arc? Why? And you told me I need to work hard. The world is waiting for me. That time, I said no. I just want to learn something and to help my husband and to save my children. But you tell me, just do it, no matter what, you are with me.
Yes.
And every time, I still remember since 2006 year, I get a lot of people from public talk about what I'm doing is wrong, it's not good because I'm create the microbe and I make the environment more worse. And I still remember every time I will cry and bring the paper to you and show you and you explain to me, no, not like that. And then you explain one and one and one. I still remember every month I would cry and then fly over to Bangkok and to your place and tell you what I'm facing. And always you give me, you always say, no, it's not like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You still remember, yeah?
Yes. I feel crying today too.
and you know, and all whatever you told me, you explained to me, I'm not understand. I really not understand what actually that time you told me, but I believe what you said to me. I believe it. I continue to do it and do it and do it. And today we see many tests, many reports, many research to confirm what you have said is right. And about the ozone in the gas, in the air, in Indonesia, they have a very great report saying that the methane gas and hydrogen sulfate, after spraying enzyme, it reduced from 1,600 ppm reduced to 600 ppm. And a lot of others, I think the technology will prove one day. Maybe now we won't know, but one day. I still remember last time you told me, Joanne, you need to dilute the enzyme. The enzyme more dilute is more powerful. I can't understand, but I do it. I just do it. I say, okay, as what you said, I must believe and just do it. And today we also get a report saying that if enzyme dilute for 1,000, it treats E. coli 100% in few minutes. And more dilution is more powerful. And this makes a lot of researchers, they really can't understand this point. That time, I remember what you told me. This time I remember what you told me. It's because of the ozone, the 0.01 ppm ozone released from enzyme, the Petron, the until today I also can't say the name, but what you have told me, it just happened. Mm. After 16 years, Doctor, we have met until now is 16 years.
Yeah.
And this 16 years, there is many things happen. A lot of tears, a lot of love, a lot of love, and a lot of sadness. But I know one thing, your love is with me. You give me a lot of strength. And you tell me that if I need any help, you are there. You are my big, big support and strong love for me. And so thank you. And because what you have give to me, nourish me, and I share with my people, I share with all people, I tell them, we all are students from Dr. Rosakun. Not only me, everyone here. We are your student. And we follow you, as what you said. No matter what, now we can't understand, but one day we will understand. The matter is time. Thank you so much.
So too.
我简单的翻译一下，刚才我跟乐博士在谈什么呢？我说，我第一次见乐博士的时候，乐博士说我是 John
Obama。The conversation between the conversation between Dr. Rosakun in Mandarin.
<音>后来他告诉我说，有很多人等着你啊，在世界各地，你要努力啊，你要坚强啊，你要勇敢啊，我都在你的后盾啊，冲啊，就是这样跟我说。然后我说冲啊，冲去哪里？<笑>我这个天哪，这个到底是要做什么呢？然后呢，我很感恩，在2006年我开始跟人家分享环保教书的时候。 我面对很多的困难，因为那时候根本没有任何的报告，也没有我前面没有任何一个人可以为我讲任何的话，我就是那个人家说的触头鸟，所以我被很多人攻击，然后我每次被攻击之后，我就收集了那个报纸啊、杂志啊，任何的这些，然后就回到泰国，每次看到乐博士第一眼我就哭，哇，大哭一场。 委屈、难过，然后乐博士每次都告诉我，我在。然后他我说人家这样这样说，他说 no 不是这样的，然后他就解释给我听是这样的，然后我就跟他讲，科学家讲不是这样的，那些专家说不是这样的，然后乐博士说 no 是这样的，然后我到底要听谁说呢？到底谁说才是对呢？ 我又晕了一圈，可是我心里面非常相信他。为什么要相信他？因为也没什么好骗我，对吧？骗我也没得什么钱，我也没钱给他，也没什么东西好骗。那我说好吧，那我就继续。刚才我跟博士说，十多年后的今天，我们有很多的报告在世界各地。 除了在印尼、在印度、在中国，世界各地都有很多报告证明乐博士说的话是对的。我相信未来有更多更多的报告告诉我们乐博士所说的是对的，只是可能语言上我们没有博士那么样优秀，我们也没有博士那么样大的智慧，我们更没有博士那么大的心胸，可以去包容，可以去理解整个宇宙里面到底在发生的是什么事情。 所以我们暂时没有办法用我们的小脑袋去思考，但是我觉得我们今天还有博士在陪着我们，我们是幸运的，也是幸福的。各位说是吗？妈妈，博士的身体现在是抱养，妈妈还在休养中，他也刚刚动完手术，但是他坚持的为我们这一次的世界环保教书日。
I think Dr. Rosakun has gone through an operation. She's still still did some time for recovery. However, when we extend the invitation to her to join us tonight, she immediately agreed. And this is how how lucky we are and how blessed we are to have Dr. Musukun, have the love from Dr. Kun. And thank you very much, Dr. Musukun. And now we hand over the time, the sessions for to the end. Thank you, Dr. Musukun. And we love you. And we feel so touched.
When I see the
conversation with our school teachers. And it's such a beautiful scene, beautiful movement that brings the world. Do you find that you become like a friend when you see my idol. And of course, and we hope that in the near future, we could hope to listen more from Dr. Rosukun.
Dr. Rosukun, our audience, they invite Dr. Rosukun to give more speech. Maybe next time when you are more healthier, and give more, and tell us more, and told me the story, you know, and I think that will help everyone.
I really want to meet all of you every day. Now I have a support from my team. Dr. Nipat is the one that you can reach him, and I will introduce more. He's a pharmaceutical in conventional in the hospital. And now we have more medical doctor want to join all of you and want to get your experience to do a research in the application on patients in the hospital to reduce the irritated during they are receiving the chemotherapy, receiving the operation. I was the one on 14, last 14. I had operation the second time. Then I learned that we need to talk more with the medical doctor, and they're very kind to listen to me, and they accept that. I really want to join from our friends all over the world to apply the premium inside the highest state, which is I really want to give you more that you will come into the class of medical home care with your cultural mind by the garbage inside. But the garbage inside in this formula that 3-1-10 in fruit and honey and water, and then you get the gelatin. This gelatin will give you more amazing variable on maintaining your body not to be easy to be to get infectious, and more stronger, and even any atmosphere change you can be tolerant. And each level of the health now, we need to learn more how the liquid inside in the premium status quality could help, and even furthermore, the conventional medicine will accept, really accept, because when they apply the conventional medicine, the patients will tell him that, oh, I have no irritated. This is the next research in our team. I don't know how to share, because we have to be honored to the conventional medicine. And meanwhile, we have to honor the nature. The garbage inside is the gift of the nature, which is all of us can get this technology to meet the vulnerable of them, this portion. This portion is come from many trial portion, but Dr. Joan came in on time. And that time, I just get the highest result. And I really want to tell others, and we apply to our family, to my mother, to my brothers, to my sister, when they were very severe sick. And I don't know how to express to others, but as I was graduated many subjects, then when you come in, I feel so happy. John of Arc come into my life. Then I have to make John of Arc all around the world. I thought that maybe Dr. Joan not believe me, you are Dr. John of Arc. And then I pray to the Jesus and Mary to be with you all time. And if the Jesus and Mary never works, I will talk to the Lord Buddha. If the Lord Buddha cannot have more power on you, have to talk to the Allah, then now Allah talk to you in Indonesia. I just hope the Lord talk to you all time. And you earn more students. Amazing how you make your hand to get another hand back inside. You need to share to our Thai people, no? Because I feel so stupid brain to make less student in Thailand than you. And I'm so happy Tata will be the next one to get the next kid, like the mama to get the other mothers put their hand to carry the world. Now I pray that you are stand on top of the world, that you can do it. Amazing how the Lord give you this technology that we can talk to each other without going by the airplane. Sathu, sathu. And I really want to give appreciate to those lady and mother. How you get your hand to reach your gift? This is everyone has this gift, that to make something nearby you change to be some amazing agent. And you can talk to amazing agent by each one else in each experiences. I don't know how you do it. I really want to hear from all of you how you start and now. Amazing on your hand and on your garbage. When you said to sweep the garbage, no one want to talk anything more because they throw it away. But you can get something which is the people treat with by hand, and you get their hand to get it back to make amazing agent. How you do it? I don't know. I just keep the portion. And then you make this portion to make around the world cooler and be in peace and happy and love each other. Amazing agent. Thank you.
Thank you. Sam, you can translate me? Samantha?
Sam, can you translate me? I really want to translate. 把那个声弄出来
好没关系，我跟大家说哈，
我特别会这次呢把乐博士所说的话哈，把它剪出来，然后翻译，然后再给大家听，好不好？
好，
那听华语的朋友你就不要失望，其实刚才乐博士说很多哈，很好的话，那如果你叫我说我也没办法这么长，但是总而言之他说一份三份十份哈，能这样子的这个方程式来做环保教学是一个很高很高的智慧，而且这些智慧都不是来自于我们人类更高更高的这个层次的，所以还有一句话我记得他刚才讲的非常重要的，就是垃圾所有的人一听到都跑光光了，但是呢他说你们太棒了，你们大家太棒了，你们是怎么做到
的？ The grandma, some of them are the doctor was here in the first in 19in one person to go, we will get the in the video and get it to put subtitle in Mandarin and English so that we circulate this matter. Thank you for the this is a really bring us a very powerful message from being explained to everyone, and this is such a wonderful conversation. Since this particular app is such a powerful message, and we are so happy that to be able to contribute at this moment.
他之前有准备一首生日歌，难道还在吗？很快我们放一个生日歌嘛。
好的。
The birthday song for Dr. Rosuko.
那我发在群里了，你有看到吗？
对，
我发到了天下为公。
这个要马上去找，马上去找哈，稍等一下。
等一下啊。
你要听个 song。
We really want to play the song for Dr. Rosuko, but it's a birthday song.
Happy birthday to you.
สาธุค่ะสาธุค่ะ
ค่ะ
มีความสุขวันเกิดนะคะ
สาธุ
ค่ะรู้ดูสุขค่ะ
สาธุค่ะ
สาธุค่ะ
God bless you God bless you all the time
那乐博士祝福大家，然后希望大家都能够平安健康。
She's really ever ready to serve us and so is it all. That place is for our job. To make it up. So then what? To all the support for the society. And we are so happy to be here. A very blessing for everyone here. And from down there. And because of the love, and we also feel blessed, and we also use our similarity and our love to serve the earth. And we hope that we pray for strength, we pray for the good energy. And once again, thank you for the support. And definitely,
English interpretation. So you go to the language interpretation, there is an English, then you choose English and you press done, then you can listen in English.